The ball thumped back towards Fiddler. Fiddler had been a great player. On the left foot, up there to Gorozidis. Oh, what a mark. A great mark. One of the marks of the day by Gorozidis. And he comes up limping. He's already kicked a goal, but he would be about 40 metres out from goal, directly in front. But he has to kick into a very heavy section of the ground. There you can see that. Very difficult underfoot. Torpedo Pado, a beautiful kick. That is a magnificent kick by Gorozidis. And that's the one the Saints wanted. That's their fifth.